thing is fucking fried. The lockdown probably didn't do it any favors. Better not touch it.
Synchrazine collected. Thank you. know a guy who knows a guy. And there's more with it. So, how was it?
Intense. Where the hell did you get it?
I know a guy who knows a guy. And there's more where that came from. If you'd finally get me that Class B upgrade, we could do this in a more pleasant environment.
I told you, Ono, these things take time. Besides, it's more exciting this way.
You rich people and your kicks.
There's nothing we can do now.
It's raining, it's pouring.
Couldn't get up in the morning.
bumped his head and went to bed. Oh,
your pardon?
To do this. How did you know I was in here?
I learned from her.
Alina. I won't hurt you. I'll get you out.
I don't know if I want you to.
Why is that now?
This dream is a temple where we are as one. Dream dies, the little angel flies. Let me stay with her.
I'm an observer, You know what that means.
Yes. You're in my head. Like I was in hers. No! That would initiate a memory wipe right now. I fear it would kill me.
What about Polina?
She would be alone. All alone. Please. Couldn't you restore the connection? Let me take care of her.
There has to be some way to help you. To pull you back into your own body.
My body is dead. This is the only way. Please, you have to...
Pieta. Pieta.
Thank you.
PD, I need to ask you some questions.
What's your name, boy? I like to know who I'm speaking to.
Daniel Lazarski.
John Bukowski. Good to meet you, Daniel Lazarski.
Same here.
Tell me, Daniel. rumbling I heard. Was that a lockdown?
Yeah, it was. We're trying to rule out the phage. Doesn't seem to bother you. Hey, are we having fun or what? Who gives a flying shit about the other tenants, right?
Oh, you mean the selfish pricks who are too busy with their worthless lives to help out an old cripple? The ones who turn up their projectors when they hear a neighbor calling? Yeah. Yeah, I guess I don't really care. We all get what we deserve.
Anything you need in there, old man? Next our lung, maybe.
Oh, I got one of those. All I have left. You used to have all sorts of great shit back in the day. Carbo-tie legs, a pneumatic arm, reinforced skin. Hell, I even had some of my internal organs replaced.
What happened? You lose them because of an outbreak?
I wish. At least that would have been vaguely poetic.
So what crippled you in the end?
The fine print.
Must be tough to go on like this.
Yeah, but I can't just give up. Not in my DNA.
I suppose the drugs helped you out a little?
Hey, I ain't no fucking junkie. You got that?
You know what I got? You get your painkillers from Amir.
Who?
Come on, I found a big stash with your name on it. No need to who me.
What the hell? Yeah, he brings me stuff sometimes.
Well, that's too bad, because he's dead now. I gotta go.
Oh, whoa. Hey, hold on, Lasarsky. What did you say?
I said I gotta go.
No, before that. You said the kid's dead. Damn. There goes my discount. Any idea who dead have been?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Ain't got a clue.
All right, chump. Hang in there.
Yeah, fuck you too.
To talk to you.
Shit, are you for real, man? Since when do you pigs give a shit about what goes down in the stacks?
questions? No. Should I take a special interest in you?
Hey, man, chill. It's just, most cops don't have the balls to come down here alone. What you need?
Seen anything suspicious lately?
Man, ain't nothing here that ain't fucking suspicious.
Any outsiders come through here since the lockdown?
Hey, I ain't seen no one, but that don't mean they didn't. You know what I'm saying?
Fair enough. Later. Dan Lazarski, KPD. Just need to ask you a few questions.
You have reached the Rozak residence. How can I help you?
Have you noticed anything suspicious lately? Strange types in the hallway? That sort of thing?
I did not. Master told me not to snoop.
So this master of yours?
Yes, Master Rozak.
Master Rozak? I take it he's not in there.
He is not. I can take messages.
You always call him Master?
I always call him Master.
And is he a good master?
I'm not sure I understand. Could you restate the question?
Is he involved in any criminal activity?
I do not possess such knowledge.
You're not a bot, are you?
Yes, Femcom 6.0.
A sex bot. Whoopee.
That is an acceptable colloquialism.
If Master Rozak isn't home, why didn't he turn you off?
I was deactivated following the afternoon session. My CPU rebooted spontaneously 5 hours and 43 seconds later.
The lockdown must have interfered with your power slot. Okay. I'd say goodbye, but I guess there's no point.
Yeah. Because that would humanize me.
What did you say?
Please feel free to use me.
increased.
Thank you. This is Tom.
And Irene.
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
Sadly, we're not in right now. But you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean, beep!
Thank you. seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell. These people are dead. Dead to the world. Their bodies still shuffle around their tiny apartments, but their minds are long gone.
Lazarsky, 656210. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis.
Admit our wrongdoings and insist
We got a match. So you called the dead man in Adam's apartment. The neural implants untouched. The trail goes cold. What the fuck did you think you'd find here?
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
fucking slop again?
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Thank you.
remember the night we met.
Great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Okay.
Again, how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes.